All right, boys and girls, we're back and we're going now. Now then. There's also a few other things as well that we need to go and do. So, what we need to do is...
The target is Shabani. He was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Vadiaburu, the Devil's House. Boss. Find Shabani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your iDroid. Shabani was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Vadiaburu, the Devil's House. Shabani was the oldest of the kids. He looked after them, and apparently they really admired him.
Now, there's no initial time limit, but... I'm just thinking about this. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is? We're gonna have Quiet just investigate that. Very quickly. No way. It is, isn't it? Snake eater. Right. It's strange how there's no guards here. I'm gonna guess that Cypher's up to something. Oh yeah, now our combat development... not combat development, sorry. Our combat platform just got finished developing. So... Right. Yeah, so we now have a tier 4 combat unit. That's nice. And we just need to wait for everything else. Okay, hopping on in. Now there's more than one way to actually get to our objective.
An outpost in a sunken road. Monoko Yanyoka, the snake's mouth. I get it. Looks like that's the only way to the objective area.
Right. Now what our slot is saying, like, oh, this is the only way to the objective area, actually, that isn't the case. You can take a much more longer route, so we go all the way over here, and we go through this passageway to this bit, to this part. Now we've had quite have a look around. Now we are doing a daytime infiltration, so we do have to be careful. There will be some wild animals nearby, so I want everyone to be aware of that. Now we can go and interrogate the guards if we want to tell us any additional information that we might not know. Although I'm a bit concerned that I haven't seen any wild animals yet. I don't know if this is a glitch or anything. is very odd. Because the thing should be here, shouldn't it? Well, not right all the way up there, that's a bit inaccurate. Was it? No, it's supposed to be before. Right? How very strange. Get on the ground.
Spit it out.
What is this?
Speak.
Well, in any sense, there was supposed to be some form of wild animals that we were supposed to interact with, but I guess not.
I'm gonna stick to speak. Get down.
Oh, that's where it is there. Alright.
Oh.
It's entirely possible that the guys actually killed all the dogs, but how could you miss? Intel file. Done.
Picked up an intel file. Looks like a map to the objective area. It's on your iDroid.
Muna! Speak! Possibly!
Now that I'm here, this is good. I have no idea where this diamond could be actually. This is a new one.
Objective area. You'll have to take the path. Isn't the way to the objective area. Turn back.
There we go.
for the target. I just hope he's alive.
Should be alive. Doesn't look good now, does it? Oh, blood. This. Listening to recordings in the throat. The fuck? Oh, that is not pleasant. Liquid in substance. God knows what they've done to the poor guy. He's starting to show symptoms.
Shabani. The boy sent me.
Skullface. What's he doing here?
Enye mosignet obanatod. The boy break here, bun.
You
burn with the rest of them.
Man on fire?
What the fuck?
Holy shit. No shit, cars.
What the hell is that?
Run, boss. It's him again. You can't let him catch you, boss. Get out of there.
Boss, I'll have the chopper touch down past the tunnel.
Take cover, boss.
He spotted you. He's coming. Time for us to get out of here then. All right, Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Skullface. So he was in Africa after all. Working behind the scenes. Even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the Devil's House? Earphones embedded in people's throats. Tapes playing voices. And those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies of the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it.
Factory of the Dead? Puma. Puma? Right, now, I have been putting it off, but we will need to actually go and get the interpreters at some point. So, yeah. At some point, though, as I said. So... to say it, mate, but Shabani's dead. Next mission is called War Economy, and what we have to do is find out what the hell's going on with this. So yeah. Mission list updated. So it's like instantly I'm in the red. All right. Now then. At one point, as I did say, we will be getting our own mother base attacked. I did say this. I'm not going to repeat myself, but, you know, like, it is said. Now, okay. To get this, find a wandering mother base, unlucky dog, and we also want to get this one as well, so we'll go A, B, C, D, Nova Braga, and then tank.
Be careful down there, boss.
Now, do you know what the fun thing is about using quiet, is there's technically no range for her to go and do any form of scouting. None. So we can have her go to here, to the B area, and she'll make that pretty easy.
Ek wil nie prik nie.
Speak. Lie down.
Hey you. Now you're gonna love this. plate. So it's building up more speed, speed. Instant capture. Alrighty, so we are in a sense that we're more closer to A than we are to B, so we're gonna go in C, sorry.
Yeah.
Off base during the attack 9 years ago. Bring him home, boss.
Wow. Come on, buddy. Hungry eel. Hello again. Right, hopefully he never got removed. Hello. Okay. I don't think we got that bit at Bwala Yamasa, so we're going to do that now. Let's see if we can mail ourselves off to Unlucky dog. We're going to interrogate this guy, see if he knows anything.
Don't correct me.